great move. I hate to see it. As someone who supports free speech, freedom of protest, and as anonymous, I don't like that.
Hold on! Hold on!